Hey guys, TakuyaSugi here, back with another random games on Steam episode. So let's see what we get today. A pool of 700 plus games randomized. Whatever we get, we will play, with some very few rare exceptions. I don't think I'm going to make many exceptions at all. Try to just play whatever it gives. So let's see. It's a loading. It's taking a little bit to load here. Tappy. Wow, that is taken. That's as long as it's taken. Oh, Risk of Rain. So yes, I do know Risk of Rain very, very well. My friend actually carries me in this game once in a while, but you know, she's at work at the moment, so I might as well just play it solo. It is a good multiplayer game though, so let's go ahead and find it here on my Steam. Risk of Rain. So you can see I played 17 hours. I definitely have played this quite a bit. Looks like I actually have it installed at the moment too, so good stuff. So we're already ready to play, so let's go ahead and start the game here, guys. Alright guys, we got Risk of Rain loaded up and ready to go, so we'll be doing single player. I like doing the multiplayer with my friend Kimmy and Poonmaster, but you know, we've pretty much beaten the game together. That's where that 17 hours comes from, so I'll be doing it solo here today. So let's see, so you can choose your character. I haven't actually unlocked every character though. I do have the chef, I have the loader, I think this was a sniper, yep, sniper, engineer, he was fun, enforcer, shield guy, bandit, bandito, he's pretty cool, huntress, I think I'll use the huntress. I always kind of like the huntress for the little bow and arrow she uses. I don't think she's that great, but you know, I think there's a way to stat like every character in the game. So let me try to remember how to play here. Get an idea of what she does. So, okay, so left trigger is the default attack. That's like a little bouncy thing, I think. See, a really simple game to play. It's got a very minimalist kind of perspective, though. The idea is you walk around the map and find a little teleport point in order to progress the level, pretty much. Snipies. Gonna blink out of some of this. Yeah, I'm definitely not that good at it. My friend always carried me. Always carried me. Oh, crap. Did I die? I thought I died for a second, but I did not. There we go. Okay, so getting a better idea how to use this girl. Use that blink once in a while. Alright, that's right, she can shoot and move, that's what I gotta do. Ton of items in this game, they do so many different things. I don't even think I've discovered like every single item there is to discover yet. Go ahead and ignore that guy. Blink away. Yeah, there we go, it's working good. Boom. Even got that slow status going on there. Blink. That should kill that guy. No, it doesn't quite kill him. Okay, no teleporter here. Uh-oh, that's no good. Gonna try to finish these two off. There we go. Gotta watch out for these things, too. I'm hurting a little bit. Alright, let's go up here and kill this guy, maybe. Throw this little beam at him. There we go. Oh, didn't quite kill him, though. Shoot that guy. Taking a long time to finish this map here. I can tell already. This is going to be a pretty bad playthrough. What is this? Will-O-The-Wisp. Detonate an enemy on kill. Nice. Could have chosen from these over here, though. Try to kill this thing here. Didn't quite get him. Strafe shot. There we go. Let's see what's over here. Whoop. Whoop. Oh, missed. I should have blinked. Alright, try to kill this guy here. Oh, missed. Oh man, he's taking a lot to kill. Is he like a boss monster or something? He might be. Mini boss or whatever. Get the coins. Hopefully we find the teleporter pretty soon, because this is looking pretty bad. Alright, strafe shot this guy. Or this. Alright, he dead. Took a gamble there. I don't think I actually got anything from that thing. Kill this thing and try again. Didn't get nothing. No! Get away. There we go. Alright, so we can afford it now. We can afford the 51 pretty soon. Let's go ahead and get the 51. There we go. Got it. Golden gun. More gold, more damage. Good stuff. Guy right here. Boom, boom, boom. There we go. Alright, there's the teleporter. So now we gotta stay alive. Kill the magma man. Throw that thing out. Oh man, that thing hurts. Let's get up here. Oh no. Watch out. Gonna climb up a little bit here. There's that worm coming again. Gotta watch out for him. Oh man. Alright, this looks like a good place to fight that thing. Here he comes. Boom. Oh, I should have blinked a little bit quicker. Alright, he's coming. Blink it. There we go. Safe. Safe and sound. Oh, he's back again. Oh man, my thing wasn't ready though. Alright, whoa, here he comes. There he is. Darn it, I blinked a little bit late. This is gonna hurt. We're in trouble, kinda. Shoot that. Blink. Blink again. Shoot that. Oh, darn it, I blinked a little bit late. Blink. Oh, man, a little late again. Alright, here he comes. Oh, man, I'm about to die. This is a bad first run, and I'm dead. Yeah, just like that, guys. Just like that. Oh, man. Alright, so that was a really bad run. So let's change up the character, maybe, and do a different character. So going to be doing a little bit of Shokugeki this time here, guys. We're going to be using the chef this time. Let me remember what he does. He throws the cleaver. It kind of ricochets back. Speed boost with the oil, it looks like. Oven's done. Cleaver. What's the cleaver do? Can't even see the cleaver. Okay. Oh, yeah. You amplify your abilities with that there. That's interesting. So, oh, okay. What is this thing here? Is this just a throw? Okay, gotcha. Gotcha. So yeah, this guy seems really fun. We'll try and work with him a little bit here. There's the teleporter already, so let's go ahead and grab it here. Let's see, so let me read this oil description down here again. Oh, cut customers for 260% till golden brown, okay. Go ahead and oil them up there. Lighten them up after that. Oil up again, there we go. I did a good bit of damage there. Oh man, I gotta learn my buttons here. There we go, that wasn't so bad. Oh, die. There we go, put oil on him. Light him up. Hit that little super spread there. Darn it, wrong button. Not so bad at all. Let's see, what did he give us? Colossal Neural. Health, health regeneration, and armor. Nice. Get some chest before we go. Darn it. Come on, oil, help me out here. Cook 'em. Oh, what's this? Heal yourself and instantly kill an harm yourself to instantly kill an enemy. Interesting. Let's grab this box up here. Oh, darn. Ow, that does hurt a lot. Let's see, what is this here? Not enough money for that one there. There we go, slow them down. Hit that big thing there, nice. Looks like we are done, so let's go ahead and leave. We'll keep the harm myself thing, the instant kill enemy. Or wait, yeah, that was it, okay. So next area, so already off to a better start. Gotta get the hang of this oil hotkey. I'm getting them backwards. Okay, that gives like a nice speed boost. Open that. Let's see what it gives. Longer speed boost, I'm guessing. Get up there. Alright, here we go. Go ahead and oil up. Boom, 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 boom. Wow, they're taking a long time to kill. There we go. See a drone there, but I can't afford it. I'm still getting those keys messed up. So bumper is the oil. I gotta remember that. There we go. I like this guy. He's very fun. The cook. The chef. Alright, let's... Oh! Napalm! Let's go and oil him up. Can't catch us now. Almost enough for that. Need 16 more. Space coins. Like in Robot Exploration Squad. Getting a lot of sci-fi themed kind of games lately on this randomizer. Still having trouble finding this teleporter now. I always love the music in this game too. Music's always been fun. Okay, so let's go ahead and oil these guys up. Napalm, boom. Oil up again. Ouchies. They're getting a little bit tough for me. I'm not doing too well now. Alright, let's see. Can't afford this now. A little bit of a drone to help me out. 75 chests over there. Here's the teleporter. So good stuff. Alright, we'll use that there. Interesting. Oil them up. Knockbacks. Oil them up some more. Oh man, I'm almost dead. Almost dead, I gotta watch out. Gotta be careful. Oh man, this hurts. This hurts really bad. Oil, come on, save me, oil. Oh, this is looking really bad for me. Okay, he did die though. Okay, you gotta actually pass through him the oil, it looks like. Alright, there we go. I got a new log, I think. That was interesting. Alright, getting a better idea how to play this guy here. Still getting pretty low health, though. Got a lot of them there. This thing's not gonna jump down at me, I don't think. Die! Alright, let's insta-kill these guys with the health. There we go. Did that not kill them all? Only like one or two? Gosh. Boom. Oil! Knockback! Try to kill these guys here. Boom. Die! Phew, that was close. Throughout that little boost there. That's my favorite boost, I think. Die! Yes! Okay, hop up. A lot of money to buy stuff. Health regeneration, that should be good. Boom. Oil this guy. Alright, did we actually kill them all? I think we did, but we need to buy some more stuff before we go. There we go. Repaired my drone. 115. A little bit of a missile Mark 1 thingy there. Still got enough to buy like two more things. Let's go find some more chests here. Looking for a tookin'. Alright, so nothing here. I'm very slow. I know that I'm very slow on this guy. Maybe I need to boost his oil running. We'll try that. Yeah, that seems to be better. Better way to travel. Man, need to find more stuff. Alright, there's something. There's another drone, it looks like. Oil up. There we go. Oil up. Oils. Long journey back to the teleporter, and the difficulty in this game raises quite often, so if you don't get the map done in a reasonable time, you're gonna have a lot more tougher opponents later on in the game. There we go. Wish they'd make a sequel to this game too. It'd be nice if they had another Risk of Rain 2 with a lot more items and stuff. I'd play it. I'd buy it. Alright, let's get this last chest up here, and then we'll head off into the sun. There we go. Handcuffs. Slow enemies on attack. That should be really good with oil. And we got three drones, too, so that should be nice, too. Let's go ahead and read the skills while we're checking it out. Doesn't really tell me what it boosts there. Let's see. Prepare a master mill boosting. Oh, does it stun? I can't tell what it does. Let's just teleport out and find out. Alright, Sunken Tombs. I know there was like a secret in this map before. Might be a character I haven't unlocked. I don't think I can get underneath there. At least I don't think I can, but I'm not sure. I'm gonna have to try. Let's try. Oh, I can get underneath there, so derp. Hey, look, it's a teleporter already. Convenient. Go ahead and pop it already here. Oh, I'm getting strong now. Hopefully I'm strong enough to deal with some of these guys. Go ahead and pop that thing. Oh, what do we got here? Wandering Vagrant. Let's go ahead and oil them up there. Boom. Insta-kill! Oh, it didn't quite kill him very too well. Oh, hopefully that kills very fast, because I'm taking a lot of heat here. Oh, it did kill him. Oh no, I'm dead! Oh no! I did really mess up. So yeah, I'm not very good at this game, guys. So we'll do one more playthrough with a different character, and then we'll call it quits. Hopefully we go far with it. Alright, guys, so we're going to do one more playthrough here. We're going to mix it up a little bit and use the engineer, I think, is who I want to use. I kind of want to use the melee guy, though. Meh, I like the engineer a lot. He's fun. Let's go ahead and play the engineer. So this should be a blast. Got turrets and everything on this guy. He's a champion. You gotta remember what his other stuff does. It looks like the lock-on thing. Can't remember some of his other stuff. Looks like my turret's doing work down there. That's fun. So let's see, what is this? Oh, landmines, that's right. Okay, so I remember what he does again. He's got these little rolly balls, auto-aim, and turrets, and mines. Got an auto-aim. There it is again. Kills pretty good, too, that thing. Farm up a little gold. Don't even need to be biome. So, don't see much up here. I see three things I can buy, at least. So, we'll go ahead and try and figure out what to buy here. Put my turret down here. That should help. Long cooldown on the turret, though. Let's buy this egg thing. I'm not sure what it is. Looks like health regeneration. Heal outside of combat, so that's very good. Very good. So let's see, how many mines is it max? I can't even remember. No teleporter over here. Do this lock-on thing here. Good stuff. Throw down a mine. Gamble, why not? There we go. Toss down that turret. Boom, got him. Nothing else to kill, I don't know why I did that. Very slow character, though. Very slow character. No real travel capabilities either, so that's kind of a bummer. He's gotta stay completely still unless he jumps up and falls with that auto lock-on thing. Just throw mines down here and there. Whee! Whoa, that was close. Alright, what do we got here? Don't know if I've been this way. Oh, something must have died to the turret. Come on, hit my mines. There you go. Plop. Throw this up. These little rolly balls don't do much, though. So I can buy something here. Let's see, I'm kind of interested in this squid here. What is this thing? Hurt enemies' heads by falling on them. Doesn't look like it's much damage, though. Should be easy to kill this guy here. He's stuck down there. There we go. Does that give me enough to buy something here? Let's buy the dice here. That looks like a nice gamble thing. Snake eyes. Increase critical strike chance. Neat. Let's go ahead and hit this mine here. Pretty useful for dealing with those flyers, the auto lock-on thing, too. A lot of stuff coming out here, so let's throw down a turret here and some mines. Should be useful. Nice stuff. Really gotta find this teleporter, though. We're amassing a few items, but not very good without the teleporter. Lock on. Go get him. See a flyer up there. Should take care of it. Jumpy, jumpy. Hit this. Alright, more items. So let's see. This interesting looking thing in the middle. Increased attack speed. I like that. Teleporter's gotta be like up here somewhere. That didn't actually kill him that time. There it is. I see it. Mine should take care of business. There we go. Hit that sucker down there. Beautifuls, beautifuls. Climb the ropes. We're back in gym class. Alright, so some chests up here. Do that homing missile thingy there. Oh, nice. Gain a shield. Your shield recharges while out of combat. So let's go trigger this here. Boom. Put down some more mines here. There we go. Go ahead and pop down my turret here. That should help me with some stuff. Toss down all my mines because this thing's going to hurt. There we go. Oh man, that works beautiful. Beautiful work. Hit this auto-aim thing. Man, good stuff. Just lit that thing up. This is my safe space, guys. Got plenty of mines, got turrets. Looks like my turret faded away there though. That's too bad for me. Should be okay though. We should be okay. Got a new turret. There we go. Boom. I love this guy. This guy is so cool. Go ahead and put my mines on the back burner. Let them recharge a little bit. Build up a little pool of them. Just hit anyone from anywhere. Look at that. Farming those guys. Oh, I think he destroyed my turret. Okay, got a new turret. Good. Pop down a mine. Remaining enemies, four. Looks like all four are right here. Go ahead and start traveling to the TP here. Could get some more chests if I want to spend some more time here. Rather get away, though. Leeching Seed. Damage done heals you. Nice. So is there any chests around nearby? That is the question. We'll go ahead and skip it. Let's save the money. Don't see any more, so let's go. Alright. Sky and Meadow. Love the music of this place. Almost got my mines restocked, too. Alright. Big guy. Throw down a turret at him. Good stuff. Throw a turret at this big guy here. That doesn't look like he can even hit me, really. There we go. He's dead fast. A lot of GP. I want to say GP like in Lost Saga. The range on that is so intense. Oh, he's like bouncing up and down there. That's funny. Did he die? No, I'm still hitting him. He did die that time, though. Boom. Put down a few mines since I'm collecting them now. No fly zone. Oh, there's a TP here. Nice. The music suddenly got really warped sounding. Oh, these things seem tough. There we go. They dead. Hit that one up there. Spy randomizer. Call for drones for backup. That sounds cool. Oh, okay. Let's go ahead and mine up here. Put down another turret here. Get my drones in. Oh yeah, oh yeah. We need to kill this guy over here, though. He looks like he's the big problem. There we go. Oh man, they're hurting. I can kite them, though, so that's nice. Let's go ahead and get up here. This is my safe space. Easy, easy peasy. Alright, got my turret back too now. Go and mine those guys up a little bit. Put my turret down there. Should be able to kill him pretty fast now. Oh no, did my turret live? Okay, it is alive, so. More drones. Should be an easy kill here. There we go. Leeching seed, so double down on that, hopefully. Go turret! Do your thing. Auto aim. Good old turrets. Okay, I think I can hit these guys from up here if I kind of get into a nice position. Go ahead and put this turret down here. There we go. That should work. Nice. Farming them all. Should find some chests too, I think. Got so much gold now. Alright, any chests over here? Would really like to find some chests. Got 800 gold nearly. Ah, oh, I'm so slow. So no chest, darn. Waste of time. Andale. Build yourself a car, engineer. Or is that not your specialty? Alright, so where's these last enemies? I need to kill them too. So there's some. Go ahead and throw down the turret there, that should help. No, it doesn't have that much range, apparently. There we go. I think they're all dead now. Let's go up and buy at least this up here. Oh, there is more up there. Okay, good stuff, good stuff. So let's buy this random thing. Attack faster at lower health? Sounds useful, but I'd rather not be lower health. Buy this sucker here. Golden gun. We got that one actually before in that one playthrough. Container. See what this thing's gonna give us. Oh, gasoline can? Okay, sets the ground on fire, killing them. And that used pretty much all of our gambling there. Fortunately, we didn't really win at gambling that much, but we did waste the gold, so that's okay. Sunken Tombs. This is where we died that one time, too. Let's go ahead and just check down here, make sure the teleporter's not right down here. Float along. There we go. Get back up here. Set down a few mines. I keep forgetting to set the mines down because, you know, they recharge on their own. Having a bunch around could be kind of useful, I would think. No mobs so far. What is this sucker here? Doesn't look like anything. A few mines here and there. Such relaxing music. Uh-oh, we got a lot of stuff here now. Alright, calling the drone strike. This stuff is pretty nasty. There we go. Got them all quick, too. Let's go ahead and gamble. Didn't win again. Darn. Bunny hop-o, I missed. Now I've got to float down and all the way back, I think. Oh, goodness. At least we can buy this chest by floating back. There we go. Man, that thing is hard to kill. Alright, run faster. That's nice. I don't have to just ignore those guys. They're really, really, really hard to kill. There we go. Kill this guy. Boom. 67 gold. Take my time this time. There we go. Good old platforming. Oh, these things are actually shooting at me, it looks like. There we go. They're kind of dying. Not too well, though. The range. Pop this turret down here. Kill this guy really easy. Oh wow, that ninja looking dude's dying pretty fast too. Hopefully that gives enough gold for this chest. Not quite. Darn. Only needed 13 more. That guy dies pretty fast. Hop up here. Can buy this chest at least. I still haven't found the teleporter though. Oh man, lots of stuff. I'm gonna have to mine down a little bit here. Got him. What is this thing here? Oh, right! This is the character I haven't unlocked. Awesome! So apparently I'm gonna unlock the character I never unlocked. I know my friend used this character to beat the game and carry me a lot. Kimmy was really good with Akrid. Go ahead and place down my turret. Hopefully I don't die. I'd like to kill him. There we go. Another turret. He's dying. I think I'm gonna unlock him here. Cool, cool. Got him. Freed the chained creature. Cool. So I didn't even know he was in this map. I would have had to look it up if I was really gonna play the game again, dedicated like. I'm glad to finally unlock that guy. Alright, and got plenty of money to work with too now. I'll keep my drones. I don't even know what that thing is, but not worried about it. Oh, that thing's a creature. Okay, whatever. There we go. Boom. Try to do these things bounced off the wall a little bit. Wow, that thing's healing up fast. There we go. Got him. Let's go up here and buy that chest I saw a minute ago. Or whatever this thing is, little test tube. It's up to hard difficulty now. Alright, so Frost Relic. Killing enemies surrounds you with icicles. I do remember that. That's a very good item. Oh, there's the teleporter. Okay, cool. Cool beans. Alright, pop a turret down. Pop a lot of my turrets down. Things are dying fast here. Boom, boom, boom. Go, turrets! Do your thing. And landmines. Alright. I'm in this one for the long haul, guys. Colossus is almost dead. Got him. Stuff is getting pretty hard to kill at this point, but it's okay. Another turret down. Drones. Oh man, they're hurting me a little bit. Okay, I gotta be a little bit more careful here. Oh man, these things hurt. I think the frost thing is really keeping me in it, though. Alright, can snipe a little bit now, finally. Got him. I'm noticing the ninjas can actually jump the gap there. Wow, this thing's really hard to kill. There we go. Man, we got so much money, but, you know, I don't really want to backtrack, because it's already at hard difficulty. So let's go ahead and just save the money. I think it actually levels you up, too, so... That could be... Oh, there's remaining enemies. Whoops. Didn't even notice. I was trying to teleport without even killing everything. Snipe this guy. Call the drones in. Might as well. There we go. So we can buy this one chest before we go. Health regeneration. Nice. Run, run, run! So we've been at this for 18 minutes on this run-through with the engineer. Definitely our longest. keep you out here. All right. Good stuff. Good stuff. Let's go. Let's go. So 442 chests over to the left. Oh yeah, this is the altar that sacrifices HP for potential items. Didn't get nothing. Did get something. Oh, lots of stuff coming. Let's go and toss this stuff down. All right, this key opens things, I think. That is tempting to use, but I do like my drones. It's really tempting to use that. Unlocks all chests and vision, but we do get enough money, so I'm just gonna take the backup back here. There we go, that's dead. Killed that thing. Pop down some mines on for these ones. They're dying pretty quick, at least. Kill the vultures, whatever those things are. Uh-oh, fell down. I like that you can do that as you're falling. That's pretty fun. That stuff slows you down. A lot of flyers here, a lot of flyers. All right, drone. So no teleporter down here, it looks like. Unless it's all the way to the right. It could be. What is this, the blob thingy? Gonna pop down my turret, why not? Lots of goos, goopy goos. And they all dead. Homing missile, so good. Didn't hit nothing that time though. Let's see if it's all the way over here. Could be. Nope, it's upstairs somewhere. Darn it. Don't you hate when you have to backtrack so far? Backtracking in games, so frustrating. We can go ahead and soak up this HP again, why not? Looks like we're safe for the moment, pretty much. Alright, we actually got something there. Fireworks. Launches fireworks nearby at enemies if you open a chest. So you can climb this thing. I don't think it goes up here, does it? Oh, it does go up here. Okay, well, no point, really. Open this sucker here. Got some boxing gloves. Chance to knock enemies backwards. That sounds good. Get this chest over here. Gonna just select it fast. Oh, I don't have enough money. Okay, whatever. I'm pretty strong, though. Keep forgetting that I'm leveling up a lot. I'm doing more and more damage with these items. Oh, there's a teleporter right above my nose. Not under it, but above it. Alright, oh man, toxic beast. Let's go ahead and pop this turret down. Use the drones here. A lot of mines for this sucker. Alright, we can go down. Kind of stay safe down here and just snipe him. Let's see if we can tank this. Doesn't look like we're tanking it too well. Get up here. Snipes! It's a good place to fight, it looks like, right here. Oh, man. Pain! The pain! That's not phantom pain, either. That actually hurts. Alright, so pretty tanky. Got a lot of health regen and a lot of ice killing things fast. Die! Die! Calling the drones. Pop down a turret, why not? I'm hanging in there. Now we only gotta kill the remaining enemies. Oh, nice. Let's go ahead and use these icicles on this guy up here. Uh-oh. That hurts. That hurts a lot more than I thought it would. Oh my gosh, I'm almost dead. Let's go ahead and recover down here. We can play it cautious. Can't put the turret down first, though. Here we go. Few mines for him too. Alright, he died. Nice. Shock nearby enemies. That sounds useful. And that guy is kaput. Wow, he's hard to kill. Almost as hard to kill as the boss. So yeah, we're just gonna leave without even looking for chests. We're at difficulty insane now. This is where I usually died alone, solo the Temple of the Enders. Can I get out this door here? Doesn't look like it. Darn it. Wesley Snipes. Try to kill this guy first. He died. He did. He did. Can I not jump up on this? Wow. Am I that low of a jumper? Is there a way? Oh, there's a climbing space here. Okay, cool. Cool. Go ahead and pop this turret down. A few mines, too. Turret's not doing too much, though. There we go. These guys should die pretty fast. Boom, 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 boom. Do it again. Darn, didn't hit that far. Let's go upwards, see what's up. 519 chests. Don't see anything else up there, at the moment anyway. Go ahead and hop down, go to this area down here. Scary. Pop the drones, get a little bit of money. There we go. Pop down a turret since it's on cooldown. Die! Yeah, got him. Alright, let's open this thing. Oh, not enough money. Never mind. Alright, hop on up here. Some chests, alright. Chance to do double damage. That sounds awesome. What is this thing? Reduce incoming damage by 14%. Oh man, that's good. Okay, looking for the teleporter though. Oh hey, it's like little bees or something. I really hate bees. Alright, so we're okay. And the bees aren't too bad. The blue ninja. He's on the hunt here. Pop this drone here, a lot of things coming in. Off a turret too, why not? Easy peasy, easy peasy. Not too bad at all. Now we can open this thing too. Oh, whip, move fast out of combat. Oh, that's so useful. 5,181, don't have enough money for that by far. Maybe by the time we finish the map if we survive that long. Let's go ahead and get this drone. Oh, there's the teleporter. Okay. Divine teleporter. Put my turrets down. All the mines I can scavenge here. Another turret. This thing is dying really fast. Got my drones out. Doing fine. He died really fast. Red whip, move fast out of combat. I think we already just got that, actually. This is going good, guys. Boom, boom, boom. Got plenty of armor and everything to work with. Just go ahead and toss down a turret here. Oh, don't let him kill it. There we go. Got my drones up again. Go ahead and hop up here and use them. Oh, that hurt kinda. Taking a little bit of heat now. It's okay, the icicles are paying off pretty well. 10 more seconds. We should be fine. We should be fine. And we're fine. We're fine. I still can't quite afford that one $5,000 chest. Now just gotta kill all these here and then we're good. I guess taking a little bit here. Let's toss down that turret and use the drones again. Nice. They all died very, very quickly. Remaining enemies one? Man, he must be far down there. There he is. Easy. Easy peasy. Let's see, jump back up here. Is there a chest over there? Nope. Oh, I do move a lot faster now. That's convenient. I hit X. I don't know if I'm supposed to hit X or Y. I think Y actually brings you back to the start. Oh man, did I accidentally... Oh shoot, I think I warped home. Oh no, that's not good. I warped to the beginning rather than the end. I really screwed up, guys. I think I was on track to actually beating the game for once solo, because I've never beat it solo. I've always had my friend carry me. I think I've said that like a million times, but... that is the truth. So, Divine Teleporter, go ahead and use it. At least we found the teleporter pretty quickly there. Get these things, turrets out here. That should work nicely. Kill this big guy here. Hopefully he dies very fast. Not even taking damage, it looks like. Oh, now I'm taking damage. Holy crap, that hurt. Oh my goodness. At least we killed him pretty quick. Get this health pack here, whatever this is. Okay, heal after being hit for after a delay. That's nice. Pop this. Turret time. Drone time, too. Lots of gold for me. Lots of shinies. Go ahead and use this green thing. Oh no, that's a use. Let's get the gas can. Seems like it'll be a little bit better. Oh man, so many things. I think I lit the ground on fire with the gas can. That was funny. Drone time. Yes! Wow, killed them really, really fast, huh? Let's get up to these guys here. Die! Die! Okay, they're dying. You just walk up to them, pretty much. I just buy some stuff up here. Let's see. Oh, we gotta buy the gas can. There we go. Got it. Oh, there was actually dogs right there. I didn't even pay attention. Get my drones back here. Drones can die. There we go. Got other drones here too. Oh yeah, he's dying fast. There we go. Final level. Oh, phew. I'm glad it lets me teleport to the final level from here. Let's go. Maybe we'll beat it. Maybe we'll beat it. UES Contact Light. The cargo vessel. Oh yeah, I love the music on this level too. So, what did we need for this? I forgot. Open blast doors, stay alive. There we go. Go ahead and mine this little spot up here. just climb up a little bit. Just shoot my grenades off the wall. Drones? Use one of my turrets, why not? They're all dying very fast. That's good. Die, you fools, die. There we go. What is this thing? It's like a layout or something? So we can buy a drone here. Get another drone. Why not? I like my drones. I'm an engineer. So is this the next spot here? Open this blast door? I forgot how to do this already. Uh-oh, it's a boss. Toss this down. Let's go ahead and try to get the boss here. Pop the turret down on him. Hopefully he doesn't kill me really fast. That would suck. Oh no, I'm about dead. That's no good. I gotta get down. Gotta watch out. Phew, that was really close. I think I was down to like 80 health or something. It's crazy. Let's buy this thing here. Alright, so it looks like we're okay with health kinda now. Turret over there is doing work on that guy. Got my drones too. Oh no, that was close. That was really close. Whew! It's a battle. It's a battle. Actually starting to die to this stuff. Let's see, 700, we'll buy it. What is this, a bag? Enemies drop extra gold. Ah, useful, but we're really close to the end. Oh, this is one of those secret spots, I think. For the one other character. I forgot how they do this one, though. See, press X to inspect. Alright, hey, we unlocked another character. So we unlocked actually two characters this run. I don't remember using that guy. Use a drone here. You make some progression though. Pop down this turret here. Maybe they'll give me a free kill or two. Climb this ladder. What is that over there? A use item. Don't really need that. I like my drones. Where am I going? So what is this? Press something to open container? Okay, there we go. So I need to go back, I think. Hey, I'm happy I unlocked two characters in case I ever want to play this game if I ever have kids or something, or babysit for somebody or something. We'll play this game together. Always good to have old games that you like to revisit someday. And since you got all the characters unlocked, you got a lot of variety too. I tell you, if I live to be like 70 years old or something, looking back on these kind of games is going to be really fun. I wonder how many Steam games I'm going to have by then, if I live that long. The future is so interesting. Pop down these turrets, survive. Oh yeah, lighting them all up here. Nice. There we go. Doors are open. Got a new item too, it looks like. Another golden gun. Didn't really need it, but whatever. Another item. Goat's leg? Oh, run faster. Oh, very nice. We do have enough for that one over there, but I don't know if I can make the jump or not. Maybe if I get to the very top of this. Ugh. I don't know if I can make it, guys. I can't make it. I'm just a noob. I'm a scrub. Alright, so let's just make some progress here. Let's see, can we open this door? Oh, always critically strike against low health enemies. Oh, that sounds beautiful. A lot of stuff here to kill. Oh man, a lot of stuff. Doing fine though, looks like we're okay. I can't see where to open this door at. Oh, it looks like it's on the other side though. Where do we go from here? I mean, gotta backtrack a little bit here. Oh, I can buy one of these. Spring. Drop spike strips on being hit. Sounds good. Let's buy this chest over here, too. War banner. Oh, when you level up, it gives you strength. I remember that thing. I always like that thing. So let's head down to the right. Maybe we missed something over here. Okay. Am I running so slow? Okay, running fast out of combat. I think that's one of the items. Oh yeah, that was like a save point down there. Something to help you with the boss battle. Here's something. Attack faster and lower health. I think we had that already. Just gonna put some more turrets down here. Boom. Oh man, that hurt. Use these drones here. Pop down some mines too. I'm getting pretty low health. Pop down a lot of mines there. Hopefully that does help me out. Goodness. It's like they're killing my turret over here too. Still got my drones doing work at least. Difficulty, I'm coming for you. Luigi! Coming for ya. I don't want to say the N-word though. That would be kind of messed up. Okay, oh man, spawn two bosses, really? Oh no, that's no good. That's gonna hurt really bad. Need my drones for this. Oh man, he's chasing me down too. That rush down. Drones! Help me out, drones! Thank goodness the turret's tanking a little bit. I think I would be in trouble if it wasn't. Alright, got my drones at least now. Of course, they're almost dead by the time I get them. What is this? Bitterroot? Increase maximum health by 8%. Sounds good. So I got 718 health now. That's nice. Oh, stuff to buy. Alright. See, we'll buy that crowbar. Bonus damage on healthy monsters. So I've got the low health and high health rocking for me. Did I hit that button? I don't think I hit the button. There we go. Stay alive. Wanna needlessly fight. Pop down my turret. Tell you what, we'll go down here and try to get that health station. Buy some stuff too, why not? What is this? Need a key card? Do I have a key card? I don't have a key card. Darn. I guess I can't go in there. I need a key card for this too, apparently. Press X. I don't have it, so yeah, I'm out of luck there. Darn, I would like some new items over there. Turret is still doing work here. You see that? Good on him. Good on him. Good onion. Wow, a lot of stuff here. Alright, so this will be the boss fight. I can't believe I'm really close to actually maybe beating the game for once. I could farm up some more items, but let's try. Here he comes. I'll go ahead and put the turret right here. Pop the drones. Let the drones do a little bit of work here. Boom. I think we can handle him. I think we can. I hope we can, anyway. We got a lot of regen and everything. We got turrets tanking here and there. I think we can do it. Of course, that did hurt right there. Holy crap, gotta get out of that. Pop some mines there. Oh, that didn't home in on him? Darn. Yeah, he is attacking my turret there, so that's neat. Use my drones. Oh, he's at me again. He's using his beam sword, whatever it is. Oh, this thing again. I'm too fast, though. Alright, let's put the turret back down here again. If he comes down, there he is. Uh-oh, that hurt. Good, he is attacking it. Perfect. Just light him up while he's doing that. Use my drones too. Oh no, he's doing this thing. Watch out! Gonna do this. Need another turret. Yeah, I think he killed my turret. Oh man, that hurt. It's okay, we're getting him. We've taken about 40k of its health already. Alright, another turret. Beautiful. Ooh, watch out. Gotta heal up a little bit. Oh, okay, I'm kind of seeing what he's doing here and there. Ah, you are stronger than you look. Uh-oh, watch out for all this. Goodness. Oh man, that hurts. Watch out for the beams! Oh man, doing a lot of damage on these guys though. Ouch, don't get eaten. Get him. Turret, go. No, don't kill my turret already. Bunny hopping. Use my drones. Wow, look at all that damage. Oh no, ow. I use another turret at this point. Ouch. No. Heal up. Okay, come on turret, save me. Here he is. Hopefully he doesn't kill it just like that. That would suck. Drones. Ouch. Oh, it's taking quite a while to kill these guys. Jump and shoot. Oh, beams again. Ow. Get him. Okay, he's back to his human form. Die. Uh-oh, he's got minions now. It's like tough minions, too. Go ahead and pop a turret here. Oh, man, that hurts. Ow. Don't die. Okay, I tell you what, we need to get upstairs from those minions. Get away from those things. Oh no, stuck. Okay, avoid this. There we go. Almost got the robots here. Did get them. Nice. Drones are almost dead. Got these drones. Ah, I'm getting them. Oh man, there isn't my drones. Repaired them though. Okay, he's hitting that drone there. Oh no, move. He's still at that drone too, it looks like. Oh, what is this? Oh, that looks nasty. Dodge some of that stuff. Okay, get back up here. More drones. Difficulty is ha 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 ha. That's funny. So yeah, if you have like these little map bonuses, you can actually make this fight a little bit easier, I think it says. I know I've seen like the laser gun and stuff at the end of this level, and the healing terminal. I don't know if there's any more besides that though. I like when he attacks my turret. Makes things so much easier. Use the drones. Oh crap! Oh no! Oh no, I died! Oh no! Remember to activate use items. Oh, I was so close, guys. That's depressing. I think he was doing that little cursor selector kind of thing. But hey, I unlocked the two new characters and everything too, so that was fun. So Risk of Rain, guys, really fun game. I really enjoy it. I got 17 hours. What? I probably got like 18, 19 hours now from where I'm doing this video. but yeah, multiplayer. The multiplayer is really fun on it as well. You can have quite a few people. I think you can have like 8 people, maybe even more than that. Not even sure. So yeah, that'll do it for this episode of Random Games on Steam, guys. So thank you guys for watching, and hope to see you next time.